So when it comes to housing, this is something that is affecting all of our communities across the state. Whether you're renting or owning, the housing crisis is affecting you and your community. If we do not address it with some substantial policy or resources, our communities, especially the African American communities, will continue to feel the crushing weight of the one space that should be a safe space during this pandemic, that space being their homes. Before the pandemics, our communities face an ever-increasing property tax, gentrification, blight, homelessness, and ever-rising rent. And post-pandemic, this still hasn't changed. In fact, in some areas, especially in the African American communities, who continue to work hard to curb the spread, raise their children, fight the cold, and keep their homes afloat, as legislators, it is our responsibility to make sure that they have a safe space to live.